Welcome to our channel Doctor Technologies. This video is very useful for those students who are doing research writing, thesis writing, assignment writing and content writing. So before starting today's lecture, if you are new to our channel, subscribe our channel so you can get our videos easily. We make videos related to students, how we can help students in their studies to get a good grades. So we will tell you how to use a word number one, paid plagiarism removing tool in a free, as every student need to remove plagiarism from their document to submit it to the teacher. So we will tell you the mostly used plagiarism tool in the world, because these software are used mostly in the world. We will tell you the two software which you can use. First software is a free software, but its accuracy is very low. So sometimes this can change the meaning of the sentence. And the second one is a paid software. So please watch complete video. Second one is a paid plagiarism removing tool. So we will tell you how to you can use this paid plagiarism tool in a free. So watch complete video, do not miss any part. This can be useful in your study related to your projects. So it can save your time from weeks to days. If your project is like 1 week or 2 weeks, so you can use this plagiarism tool and you will do complete your work in a day. So before starting, so go to the Google Chrome and write plagiarism paraphrasing tool. Okay, this one is a free plagiarism tool. Okay, click on the paraphrasingtool.com. okay, here is the link. Like you can see that paraphrasing tool, like it is showing you cannot copy it. Then go to the pause your ad blocker on this site, then reload it. Okay, so if you have a text you want to paraphrase it or plagiarism available in this text, just go to the text like this and copy. What if you think that these paragraphs are plagiarized or you want to paraphrase it, just copy it and go here. You can see that and click on the I am not a robot and paraphrase now. Okay, you can see that it has paraphrased your document. But this online paraphrasing tool has a very, it sometimes change the meaning of the sentence. Like you can see that the character limit is 10,000, so you can use it for the 10,000 character at one time. If you are using your word document has more than 10,000, you can do it in multiple times. Just go there, then copy the clipboard like this and then go there, and then you will have a plagiarize, and now if a plagiarism will be removed. Okay, and it will be now paraphrased. The second one is now right, paraphrasing tool. Second name is Quillboot. Its name is Quillboot. Like you can see that this is a paid paraphrasing tool, your plagiarism removing tool. So I will tell you how to use it in a free. Like you can see that you can use only 400 character in free. You can see that you can use only 400 character. So I will copy it and go there, paste it. सो इट सेइंग दैट टोटल 400 टू 334 करेक्ट आ रहे हैं। क्लिक ऑन पैराफ्रेज। These are showing only you can copy only 400 character at one time. Like when I increase the character limit, correct number of character, you can see it is showing that sign up for 700 character. Then go to login. Login, you can login with, like I will login with my Google account. Now you can see that the word limit has increased. You can see that word limit has increased, so you can use up to 700 characters. If you are doing professional work, like you are doing content writing or you are doing project writing related to that, yeah, you are doing some writing for a website, you are any company, so you can use their premium version. Premium version, you can go to the premium version. So you, premium version, and see that like this. So your character limit will increase to 25,000. As you can see, the 15 sentence will be proceed at once. Forward flipper action. Then click on the upgrade to premium. As you can see, the monthly charges are given. 4.95 monthly charges, okay, and for 6 months, and then every year. If you are using yearly, then you can go with this $3.3 yearly. So this is the best plagiarism removing tool. I would recommend this Quill Boots. It will take a little more than paraphrasing tool, but it is available. It do not change the meaning of the sentence. If you are almost you want to remove the plagiarism very highly, so you change the this value word flipper, so it will flip the word limit. And you can see that you change the value, this the it has flipped almost all the words, so it can sometimes change the meaning of the sentence. So these are the two online paraphrasing tool. You can use it for your report writing, thesis writing. I would recommend a Quill Boot, which is the best one, and mostly companies are using this Quill Boot for their writing, website writing and content writing, movie writing, anything like this. They are using Quill Boot for their, they are using paid version of Quill Boot. So this was the two side I wanted to tell you. So hopefully this will be very useful for you, and thank you from today lecture. Goodbye.